Hello, my friends. Do you own a digital door lock at your home or office? In that case, you'll know that these models are run by batteries and give enough number of notifications about low battery and enough time to change them. But if you're like me and ignore them until the last minute, your battery drains totally and you need to rely on your physical keys, which you may not have it handy. So if you're locked out with no keys and a deadlock, this is what you do. Go get a 9 volts battery like this. Find out whatever is the emergency battery ports are there for your lock model. This is Samsung push-pull model. Here you have the lock ports over here, the emergency ports over here. For Lock Pro, it is over here. Next, hold the battery terminals in contact with the port. The polarity of the battery does not matter. Keep holding it. So when you do this, the lock powers up. That's it. Thank you.